jars.
Oh, but if you use your imagination, you'll see that these are very...